Also happening this week, the city of Bakersfield will open their popular spray parks on Friday, just in time for the long, hot summer months ahead of us. Spray parks will remain open through the summer into Labor Day from 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. Tuesdays through Sundays. The parks are closed on Mondays for maintenance, except on holidays, like next week for Memorial Day. There are 10 locations for spray parks across the city. You can check out this map on our website, kget.com.